Hi dear kids, today we are going to learn a new topic, types of houses. Children, kindly take the page number 29. We already learned the meaning of a house. Now I will repeat for you. A house is a place where we live. It protects us from rain, wild animals, cold and snow. There are different types of houses around us. They are apartment block, bungalow, hut, houseboat, tree house, etc. First one is an apartment block. It is a tall building which contains different houses on different floors. If you have seen this type of flat, put a tick mark here. Second one is a bungalow. It is a small house or a cottage. If you see this type of house, please put a tick mark here. Third one is a hut. Hut is a small, simple building with only one or two rooms, especially one which is made of mud. If you have seen this type of house, please put a tick mark here. The fourth one is a houseboat. A houseboat is a boat that has been designed or modified to be used as a home. Did you see this type of house? If you have seen this type of house, put a tick mark in the small box given below the picture. Fifth and the last one is a tree house. It is a shelter that is built in a tree. If you have seen such type of houses, please tick here. We move on to the next page, page number 30. Spot the difference. Tick the pictures which are exactly same. Children, look at these pictures.
First and the third one are same.
Put a tick mark on the first picture and the third picture. The second one is wearing a black shoe. And the fourth one is wearing a violet tie and not wearing spectacles. So, the second and the fourth one are not same. Look at these pictures. Here the first and the fourth picture are the same. Put a tick mark on the first picture and the fourth picture. The second one is different because it produces stars from the magic stick. And the third one is wearing a yellow colored dress and a green cap. So they are not same. The second and third are not same.
Where I live, but I don't live here alone. types of trees and not much traffic on my street. But in the city, it's loud with cars, buses, planes, and many people riding on the trains. This is where I live, where I live, where I live. This is the place I call home. This is where I live, where I live, where I live. But I don't live here alone. Where do you live? Do you live? Do you live? Where is the place you call home? Is it small, loud, white, brown, or quite tall? I bet it's your favorite place of all. It must be the best place of all.
I hope all of you understood today's class. Please study well. Thank you.